A friend of mine gave me great advice a few years back that always stuck with me. He said, in order to be seen as valuable, you have to make yourself more valuable. And I know on the surface that that piece of advice seems very self-evident, but I found it meaningful because just because the world has you feeling like you're powerless does not mean that you actually are. Because it doesn't matter what industry you're in, whether it's healthcare, whether it's entertainment, tech, or academia, you can't escape commoditization, but that doesn't mean that it has to be your individual fate. And this is why I'm such a huge proponent for pursuing interests and developing new skill sets and starting businesses and dreaming bigger than you thought was possible, because, you know, you don't have to wait for anybody's permission to create value in this world. And more than that, you don't have to wait for anybody's permission to create the life that you envision for yourself. You can start that right now.